Alright, you own. Let's beat this piece of sand, shall we? What happened to my shield, guys? Fuck out of here, bitch. Go fuck yourself. So he has a one shot ability. Cool, cool. Thank you.
take center stage.
We're gonna use the limit when he does a stupid one shot bullshit. I don't understand why this is so fucking difficult. Why is this so fucking difficult? This fucking hope. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. I'm just trying to play the fucking story here. The game does not want me to continue.
You're gonna love this one!
Come on, Phoenix. Fucking do something, please. Okay, Phoenix.
Always a pleasure.
Cool, cool. We did something. Just fight. Hello, cunt. You won't fucking leave me alone.
That's a wee stroke of luck.
The only way to get him the fuck off me. Motherfucker, descended strike, descended strike, lethal strike, like, shut the fuck up and leave me alone. Yourself, motherfucker.
Never again. You okay?
Oh, all the better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards?
Tá bom, com
operations suspended for safety inspection. Please wait.
So I become a fucking expert at this shit, eh? Sono già buono.
You'll require the password to proceed.
You again.
Now, now, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Like hell you do.
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste.
What the fuck? We need to find the password. How the fuck are you? The motherfuckers nodding at us. Maybe some of the lights with different colors. Some do seem stronger than the others. And then 2. I don't fucking know. What's up with the 97? Why is it like that? That's... Ugh, I was supposed to not know which numbers to use. If they have the 9, you don't put on him. So well, maybe 3, 1, 5, 3, 1, 5, 7. Bro, are you serious? It goes all the way up to these numbers for the own. Wow, okay. I thought we stop at 9 like a normal one. If it goes up to these numbers, why is it rotating? Why is it rotating fucking... I don't know, actually. Whatever, I've never seen such a thing. Whatever. And yes, I did look at that because I can't be bothered.
Beautiful.
Let's go.
Making the dream work, guy, right?
Need my help, please.
That's a
good one. Not again. Can't keep up, can you? Check out this shit right here. This is getting us nowhere. Give
them hell. I'll take care of them.
Yo, good time. We're doing since this one. Kinda crazy that I don't even use the fucking. What's the name? The summons. I can barely even use those.
So it's my turn? Bless them with your love and grace.
He has a fucking shield. God damn it, we just wasted all our shit. Basically. Oh, okay, Shiva.
Until next time.
Not very much anymore. Nice, okay.
Gotta go for it now.
Good pass,
this one's for you. Finish him off. You're right, you'll get him. Get him. One more shot.
There we go. In another fucking shell, dude.
I'll take care of you. Get him!
You just fuck off. Bullet, bro.
Okay?
Here it comes! What the fuck? Holy shit, dude.
Stay strong and carry on.
I don't know if I would call it 10 out of 10, but...
it's your turn!
Got a whole people dead with your name on
it! Don't know how I did that!
I for a block. His mug was still fine, which is cool. That's actually pretty cool.
No,
mm-hmm. Oh, sorry, okay.
Lend me your strength. Your turn.
Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that nettlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again, exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist.
They managed to skip Hodge, or what? Can you fail to escape?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Look who the cat dragged in. Hey there. So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again. No sense chewing on past mistakes.
Right.
Alright, let's continue. I guess not that way. There we go. Oh, Vincent? He's playable, yeah. My goddamn, so late in the game.
The core's a bit grim, no?
Damn.
Vincent Valentine.
Damn, you look good. You're fucking straight out of Bloodborne.
Security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Yo, he, man is draped out, like, goddamn.
Authorization at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki. Explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it. But there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
You a foe? And who might that be?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet unless we stop him.
I see. And I've one more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit. Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind
okay.
If we do, I guess.
Man just went back to being dead. Cool, cool. Relatable.
She is.
Hmm.
loud, my boy. Still got that key card. Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might I suggest a spot of recon?
I found a spot for PTSD. No? You're not gonna have any crazy flashbacks? There we go. There we go. Baby girl, don't come close to me, baby girl. We're not good right now.
Giving you permission to go in there.
Oh, it was an honest mistake. We didn't mean any. Ah! Don't hurt me, please. I can explain.
Drop it.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. Had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
Let's fuck him up, please. Why am I playing a hit, bro? The fuck out of here.
Let's go.
I'm here. Come on.
Oh, fuck him. Attack, Dishow, Deep Grave, Deep Grave.
Just take it.
This is gonna hurt.
fuck?
That's it! Ha! Here it comes! Felt that one. Let's get serious.
It's fine.
Let's do this.
Oh my god.
We have to look for an opening. This one's a good one, guys.
I'm coming.
Is making flames doing that fucking move. What the fuck does cleansing even mean? Making flames.
That's it.
I just said let's just fucking like, we stop with Kate Sith being my fucking thing? Like, I'm sick and tired of that, man. He's okay. Like, he's okay, that's it. He's okay, but I don't wanna fucking play with him. The witch kick seems, oh yeah, he's fucking dead. What? I'm gonna get fucking confused about what the fuck just happened. There.
Oh!
finish it.
Come on, baby girl. Malaka, okay. I've used my synergy fucking twice. Twice. Again, eh?
Don't give up now, you guys.
There we go. Wow, we fucking did it. Yay. Let's see. Oh my god, I have to do this whole fucking cutscene again.
What's wrong?
Fashion with this little shank. I'm trying to fucking block here, but he ain't letting me.
Come on. Wait till he stops moving. No escape.
Why did you go in, Cloud? Why the fuck did you go in?
Time to burn, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Take it over.
Go on.
burn. Nothing personal.
So it's my turn? Sorry about that.
Good shot, good shot.
I think we're almost done. Get ready.
What the fuck is this right here? Can't do this, man. I just can't. I can't deal with this fucking bullshit. Why do I have to fucking fight with two characters? Kate Sith is absolutely fucking useless. Kate Sith is absolute fucking useless.
Go on.
That's the wrong one. okay. So much for fucking dodging.
We have to look for an opening.
Wait till he stops moving. No escape.
So much for the shield then. He won't fucking protect us. Oh, now he decided to fucking protect us. Cool. Little thing is like that. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good.
leave it to cut set.
Switch it up. I'll show you what I can do.
Good shit, y'all. Good shit. Ooh, good motherfucking shit.
Lend me your strength.
Let's go this way.
Hey,
Take us out over here. Fucking shit. Oh, okay, but oh boy, oh boy. We need to.
You're okay. Let's see what you say.
Then, or not, okay.
I'm coming!
Might be asked then, I guess. have to cure the shit out of Cloud. You go fuck yourself, yeah. How the fuck aren't you dead, bro? How the fuck aren't you dead?
Ain't dead yet. Now you're in for it.
Bro's one fucking health, bro. Don't overdo it.
So that's the way it's gonna
Your
be
one health is dying. Thank you. Bro, I'm playing Bloodborne, not Final Fantasy anymore.
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another. Is this how you want your story to end? The temple is. Let's not bother the man.
Hey, Space Cadet. Come on.
But I'm just saying. When he joins our group, he better be that fucking strong, that's all I'm saying.
Think there might be toxic of material coming from right here?
That all you ever think about?
Well, you for trying to be helpful.
stop the temple. Hear that, Black Materia? I'm coming for you. Oh man, my rep's gonna go through the roof.
Well, it ain't like it could go down. Oh, it's on.
So, where is it?
Aye, about that.
What's the matter? You ain't been bluffing this whole time, have you?
No, that's not it. We could go there right now if you really wanted. But before that, would you mind a quick trip to the saucer?
What? Why would we want to go there?
To even set foot inside the temple, we'll need to get our hands on a relic called the Keystone. Trouble is, it's been missing for nigh on 20 years. So, any guesses as to where it was last seen?
The gold saucer.
I know. It's a stretch. No denying that. But it's the only lead I've got.
Then let's follow it. We trust you.
You do? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, if we
so you're gonna have an actual date now? Let's
good,
go.
Let's get a move on.
Right.
What's this?
The Union. Oh! Oh! He's back, my boy. She's back. So you destroy your own motorbike.
I'm not going with you, so back off.
You misunderstand. I'm defying my boss to be here, because I've got a hunger that cannot be denied.
To see you has driven me on. That's what I get for redlining the old engine. All right, my friend, it's the final lap. So let's con it one last time!
Let's go. He's mine. 1v1, bitch, let's go. Dragoon's eyes, oh, I can, no, I can. Final Fantasy 16 with those fucking moves.
Let's try that again.
How the fuck did you do that? No, I don't know. Man.
Won't last long.
Ain't dead yet.
Yeah.
Fucking gone.
You okay?
I won't have your pity. This is a race, remember? Come on, Cloud. We're on the home stretch.
Let go.
Any last words?
That's so definitely. Nice, good chance.
Going in.
He's fucked. Well, phase two was way easier than one. What the fuck?
The degradation. My friend.
That won't happen to you. Don't worry.
Yeah, she's right. You're gonna be just fine.
Come on. The gilded saucer awaits. And the keystone.
Yeah.
Back to Zach. All right.
Look.
Supporters of the Shinra Resistance Committee. My name is Glenn Lodbrok, a representative of Wutai's interim government. The hour is upon us, when we must rise up to confront tyranny. Mere days ago, Junon's cannon rang out. A message, a declaration by Shinra's new president that he, like his father before him, would rule by fear. What's more, we recently learned that he had sanctioned the development of living weapons grown within the Mako reactors that provide power to your homes. Alarmed, we decided to seek answers. And in accordance with the ceasefire treaty, our government sent officials to investigate. Shinra promised their full cooperation. But when our inspectors duly arrived, they were mercilessly slaughtered. The footage you are about to see was taken from inside one of the reactors. This is what Rufus Shinra calls a ceasefire.
Okay, so we're not in Zack's timeline.
We do not have our enemy's military might. Nevertheless, a righteous fury burns in each of our hearts. A fire that we may carry to Midgar. And there, together, put the city of Mako and Misery to the torch. This is our answer, Rufus Shinra. We are ready to march. And to lead us, Wutai's commander, Viceroy Saru.
Exactly, is this Saruf, the Invisible Man?
Regrettably, we have no intelligence to present at this time.
Then you clearly aren't looking hard enough. Look harder.
Ma'am.
What about that Glenn... what's his name?
Glenn Lodbrok, ma'am. Ex-soldier. P-Zero class, a prototype. 15 years ago, okay. He was sent to Redor on a geological survey, which ended in failure and led to his defection.
A spineless deserter nursing a grudge, then.
Subsequently, Lodbrok took to the road, seeking to forge connections with others who shared his anti-Shinra sentiments.
If you mean Avalanche, they're dead and buried.
I'm afraid I do not, sir. The fall of the Republic triggered a spate of uprisings in the surrounding regions. We suspect the SRC is largely comprised of forces who were defeated during the unrest.
Well, who could blame them? They fought against the Republic in the name of freedom. But when the smoke finally cleared, they found themselves under the heel of a new oppressor. Why, I'd be more surprised if they didn't hate us.
Pity about Saruf. Would be good to put a face to the name.
The Ancient is en route to the temple as we speak. Pursuing her is our top priority. She will guide us to the promised land. One way or another.
Regarding the speech, sir, many will interpret it as a declaration of war. And given that it was a worldwide broadcast, it would be prudent to issue a response.
I intend to make a statement. Sung, if you would.
Sir.
Shit. Game of Thrones politics getting deep.
So, how exactly are we supposed to get back to the saucer?
With all the mountains and valleys in between, definitely not on foot. It's just way too far. Thoughts, Kaitsef?
Hey, Cat! Thoughts?
Huh? Well... you see?
Look, smoke. Maybe someone's trying to call for Cid? If so, let's hitch a ride.
Breaking news at this hour.
Cloud, I'm picking up proto-relic energy signals from a group of rogued individuals.
You are?
Indeed, though I'm unable to ascertain why.
So, check it out?
How very astute of you. While they're not in any obvious hurry, they do appear to be heading toward a specific location. Should you find the time, I ask that you track their movements. See where it is they're going.
In response to last night's illegal broadcast by the SRC, President Rika Chinra held an emergency press conference this morning. In it, the president denounced the SRC's claims of propaganda.
Stood up?
Nope. Waiting on you folks. Something I wanted to ask. About your mother. Her name's Ifalna, right?
Maybe. So what?
That sounds like a yes to me.
I called it the second I saw you.
Boy, am I ever glad I sent up smoke. Tell me, how's she doing? Good?
No. She's dead.
You know, the whole reason I joined Shinra was to become a pilot. But I wound up as a gopher for some lazy grease monkeys. Had me running around HQ, fixing lights and whatnot. One time, though, I came across a pretty young thing with a little girl in her arms. That was you, wasn't it?
Probably.
You were knee-high to a Tonberry. And I was what? Calls a smogger, I'd wager. Truly. Hey, Missy.
It's Aerith.
Aerith, is there anything I can do for you? I want to help.
What? Why?
I'm just trying to do right by you.
Flying us around will be more than plenty. Thanks.
Then again, if you're just dying to help, you could take us to the saucer for free.
It's fine, we'll pay.
Now it's on me. When you want to head to the saucer, just give me a holler.
Let's go.
Hey, good to go. Let's get a move on, then.
Nice.
An 8?
Okay. Hello there.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. Unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
Please. Take a seat.
think you can manage 8?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots.
What the fuck?
Sid? Hey, Sid?
I heard you the first time. Just sit tight. Everything's under control.
Okay. What the fuck, Sid?
I said just sit tight. This beauty's maintained by an expert and piloted by a professional. Y'all are in good hands.
Dang.
You sure? Because I think that was the engine.
Get off my ass and sit tight like I told you to.
But where's the altitude?
Oh man, we're screwed!
We ain't screwed, people.
Hey!
All right, brace for emergency landing.
Bro, what the... What the
fuck? Any landing you can swim away from.
You almost killed us.
Okay, let's start her up. Sounds good.
Yeah, but the wings are still broken.
And? What of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Okay, so?
So, you can think of me as the captain of your ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye, aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on to Costa del Sol. And after
We hit it!
Sounds like a plan. We'll be there before you know it.
Let's set a course for Costa del Sol, sir.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.
Schlecht, so.
Mind filling us in on the keystone before we arrive?
Gladly. About 20 years back, one of my more eccentric colleagues convinced the company to build a museum for his antiques. The reliquary, they called it. Pretty cool, eh? Now, according to company records, the keystone was housed there.
Wait a second. I thought you said it was at the gold saucer.
Aye, I'm getting to that. Kind of threat. There wasn't. Oh, right. So, the museum turned out to be a total flop. Closed as soon as it opened. But somewhere between cutting the ribbon and boarding up the windows, the keystone vanished into thin air.
So it's not at the saucer?
Do you know where it went?
No, but I know a man who went. The former curator.
Deal.
Hmm? How do you know that name?
Let's just say, I've been around a while.
After the museum debacle, all Dio was devoted, only to be promoted again when the saucer took off. Made director in no time. A real riches to rags to riches story. All of which is why we're bound for the saucer.
Hey, Sid, did I hear right? You used to work for Shinra?
Still do, on occasion. Them boys got their uses.
That's gonna be a problem. You see, we don't take kind friends of the company.
And I don't take kindly to that tone of yours. A man who tries to lord his power over me is gonna wish he didn't. That's what's appealing about the skies. I'm all to myself. Rats can have their race in the gutter. Never much cared for the squeaking anyways. I miss the wild blue yonder dearly.
Johnny's all filled up by now.
And that his hotel's found its, sea lights.
Bad chance. Kid probably got grifted again and is crying himself to sleep every night.
This is cool. You good both now?
Thank you for choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Seriously, we really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Girl always knows just what to say. Am I right? Shall we?
Wait a sec. Where's Vincent?
Up there.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me? Should split up to look for Dio.
Will do!
I catch you goofing off, so help me out.
Cloud, you got a minute? There's something I failed to mention about the Temple of the Ancients. You might call it a legend or a warning. You see, no one who goes into the temple ever comes out again. No one. And I'm wondering if you really want to take everyone to a place like that.
You said it yourself. It's just a legend.
I did, aye, but...
Let's focus on finding Dio and the Keystone for now.
Gotta figure out the game plan while we're here waiting.
Welcome, one and all, to the Gold Culture.
Alright, little break. And we'll find Dio. Let's go. Where's Dio? Where's Dio? Where's Dio? Dio, Dio, Dio. Dios mío. Wherever the fucking deal is, Kupang.
We look forward to serving you again soon, Kupo.
Am I supposed to just look around everything? To find him?
Hey, sorry, but I haven't caught a whiff of Dio yet.
Damn. Good race?
Yeah, it'd be awesome if I could enter.
As a jockey? Or a chocobo?
Either or. Keeping pace with humans doesn't make for good exercise. I gotta get back in shape.
Oh, but yeah, yeah. Kate's just this with me. Alright, so we went there, let's go there. Anyone here?
Just so you know, Dio ain't here.
Maybe at the hotel, I would guess, for him to be.
Have yourself a magical day!
Check it out, Cloud.
Can you believe this? The Dawn Outstayed is welcome at Midgar.
What the fuck?
Decided to set up shop in the saucer. Great timing, eh? Interesting. There's an event being held at the Musclehead Coliseum tomorrow.
If there's a dress rehearsal today, Dio might be there. We should check it out.
Oh. Cool. So we found him. And here I thought he'd be at the hotel. Good job, Alice.
Greetings, Mr. Director! He doesn't look quite right.
Well, if it isn't our friendly fugitives, you're looking hale and hearty.
What happened to you?
I made a painful discovery that the Turks are stronger than they look.
You, sir, should know better. You're no spring chicken. Speaking of old things, whatever happened to that wee keystone thingy?
We need to get our hands on it. It was part of your collection, last we heard.
It was, yes. And in fact, still is.
Point of order, my ancestors owned it. Don't you think that makes me its rightful owner?
A Cetra, are you? That, my dear, is a bold claim. But still, who am I to dispute your heritage? You may, of course, have the keystone. That is, on one condition. You must take part in our exclusive event, the Fight for Naming Rights! Dio's Champions versus the Corneo family! Should my team fall to those rogues, the Gold Saucer will become Corneoland! Let's it out! Training hard and getting those games.
What's up, party people?
What's up?
It's a challenge from the dark!
What the fuck?
But look at me. I can barely lift a finger. And here I was, lamenting my lot in life, when you came along. Tis fate. Nay, divine intervention. What say you? Will you be my champions and go to war against Don Corneo?
I'll do it. I'll fight.
We win, we get the keystone, right?
As agreed. You have my word.
Then we're in.
Then we have ourselves a deal. Naturally, I want you in peak physical condition for the big bout, so please use my hotel to rest up.
Great. I'll jog on ahead and tell the others then.
Okay, then.
Taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow.
Mm. So sad. Nice. Cool.
You'd better rest up before your big day.
Nice. Let's save. We are 3 levels behind. So maybe we should do side quests before proceeding to this mission. Definitely. We should probably go and do this one. Yeah, why not? Let's go to this Gwent.
Dicks killed the bottom.
Him. Go get more.
Not a day goes by.
Does Gwen give us XP? Oh, God.
So, I took your measure. I am now a bit
close. What the fuck?
You exude a...
Yes, I'm up, old man. I'm surprised.
Don't you dare hold anything back.
Yeah, I want this one. Let me fuck you a bit. And you better give me fucking XP too. This is over fucking months. What the fuck is going on? So much for a champion. You fucking suck, my dude.
Skill have experienced strange visions of late. Visions in which one is visited by the ghost of the game's creator, who speaks of portentous events. To add another wrinkle, Some of the world's very best have recently met with unnaturally violent deaths. People are calling this the curse of the Drow. Not even my third eye can discern the true cause, though it is clearly something sinister. If you wish to continue on the path of the card, then remain vigilant. It may lead to your undoing.
Congratulations! You have attained the rank of Blood Captain. Cloud! Wise, the AI you met on the ferry, has undergone a software update. It presently resides in the Dust Bowl. I advise you to challenge it and gauge its new and improved capabilities.
Cool. That did not give us an XP, but it's okay, we completed that quest thing. Nice. We could go do this.
Talk to this old fella instead. He's tough, tougher than he looks, and real good at solving people's problems, right? Of course, I'm soft on kids. Helping them's what we do.
News to me. Well, what's the problem?
You see, Mr. Birdie ran away and hasn't come back.
Oh, Mr. Birdie is a bird friend of ours? His head is all pointy. Kind of like yours, mister.
Pointy, huh? I bet they're talking about Cloud Jr.
Who's that?
Your bird friend. He had a run-in with a nasty fiend, and we saved his tiny behind.
No way!
You guys, Grandpa said he saw Mr. Birdie heading toward the desert.
What? But we aren't allowed to go all the way out there.
You just leave it to us. We'll find your friend.
Really?
Promise.
Great. Grandpa said there's some old birdhouses out in the desert, and people built back.
Is Grandpa stupid?
Days.
Why is he telling
he
these kids all of this?
Oh, and my mommy told me you can craft them yourself if you've got the right chip.
In that case, we'd better figure out how to transmute us some traps.
Go brave, serious. Okay. Do the summer off first. Cool. Okay. Still wondering about that crown that Johnny wants. Like, do you have to do the proto there, like, to get them? You can without me calling you. Wait. To the other side. I wonder if Red's voice actor is the exact same person that does both voices. Could that be fucking awesome? If it is.
Hmm.
We have the car in this section. Completely forgot. Cool. Nice. I then relax.
Let's switch it up.
I'll show you what I can do.
Going in.
Get ready. We'll make it quick.
Making good shot.
Go on.
Good shot.
That was quick.
Nice. Okay, good shot. Bro, you think you can steal my dick and this? Nothing will happen? What the fuck are you? Ain't nobody touch my baby girl. Except me. And hopefully not Sephiroth. I'm going to ask you to search.
Thank you.
I did your thing.
It's on now.
Oh, that was a danger right now. He was a good thing in the first team. Going in. Did I say sneezing? I mean, like, I'm gonna sleep in. What the fuck? We need some stuff for that, apparently. Cool. I just wanna know if the crown is the Puerto de Lig. Let me search it up. We have to do all the life springs, apparently, I guess. Well, we don't know what the last one is, but we do know what the... It's probably around there somewhere. Vincent isn't with us. I guess he just got a gold social rating.
This is gonna hurt.
The fuck's Cloud? Cloud's dead. Okay. Hey, we found it. That's how it is. Oh well. Unfortunately, we're gonna stop for here. But yes, next time. Weekend, so I'm gonna try and do as much stuff as I can, and then just go straight back into the story, spend a date night that the game just promised us, and then see how the game ends. At least let's hope that we'll try to do that. At least. Alright. Today was a good episode, I'd say. Good session. We did a lot. Alright.